AGK represents the interests of older people in the two counties of Herefordshire and Worcestershire. We also provide a range of services to older people to help them in their later life.
Fundamentals is a micro-enterprise that uses the fundamental principles of hairdressing and business skills to offer day opportunities to people with disabilities for fun, caring and learning. Fundamentals is based at the Simply Limitless Wellbeing Centre in Kidderminster. Simply Limitless supports the community to attain better health and wellbeing. There are a range of activities available to help fulfil this goal, which provides support in the physical, mental, social and spiritual area of people's lives. Simply Limitless also works in partnership with other organisations that aim to achieve similar goals for wellbeing.
Onside was established as a charity in 1993, based on a belief that everyone has a right to be valued as a human being and to be treated in a fair and just manner. We work across Worcestershire and Herefordshire with adults who are vulnerable, disadvantaged or discriminated against. This might include people with a mental or physical disability, learning disabilities, drug or alcohol misuse, older people who are socially isolated, and carers.
Fundamentals' primary client group are people with disabilities and people with learning disabilities. We aim to work with clients to help them meet personal goals, make friends, be a part of their community, contribute to their community, and have fun. We like to call ourselves a care salon.
We have two main streams of activity, our advocacy services and our LifeLink service. Advocacy is about ensuring that people understand their rights and that those rights are protected. So that may be around giving people information, ensuring they understand that information, and just making sure that vulnerable people's voice is heard when decisions are being taken about their lives. Our LifeLink service aims to strengthen communities by connecting socially isolated people into local-based community activity and helping them to develop informal social support networks that are then sustainable.
We offer a range of services to older people, many of which help them to remain independent in their own homes. The range is so vast, we can't really tell them about it any better way than using the internet. We're very well aware that not all older people have access to the internet, but it is an important tool to use to find out what is available for you to help you through some of the difficulties that you encounter in later life.
Part of my marketing plan is to use the Your Life, Your Choice website, which will help me to directly engage with my target client group.
Your Life, Your Choice is another opportunity for people to find information about the services and support we offer. We're aware that not everybody uses the internet and that some people might need support to use it, but it does give an opportunity to give a wide range of information about our services and support.
The Your Life, Your Choice website will help me to develop a brand awareness for Fundamentals, which is key to developing a new business and getting new clients in. The quality assurance of being on the website will help to give clients confidence in Fundamentals as a business.
We recognise the value of the e-marketplace for promoting our services, but we also recognise the need for everyone to engage in this programme because it will help older people get the best services that they need at a time when they need it.
Uploading information is really quite straightforward. You can cut and paste from existing documents, although you might need to edit the layout a little bit. The main thing is that you're in control of the information that goes up there. You can change it at any time, you can take things off, you can add new photos, which I think is really good. The challenge for us is we're used to providing our services under block contracts with local authority funding, and this is an opportunity to look at how we can promote services for sale to people.
The Your Life, Your Choice website is designed to give clients more choice, but it will also allow me to reach a wider audience.
As a provider, we recognise that in the modern world we need to promote our services, and the e-marketplace is a very good way to do this.